I tried to make a mini jet engine. I failed several times. And finally it worked.